Hello, everybody. It is yet a new episode of No Man's Sky. This is episode 2. And I guess it's time to continue on. So there are some kind of neat looking ships in this system. Seems like there's a planet behind this one. There's some planets here. There's copper. I think I would like find it a tad bit not as freaking boiling. Abandoned. Amazingly, that sounds a little better. Copper. Terrain manipulator. Mine. Create. Latin. Store. Thank you. So I use the small setting for the terrain manipulator because you can collect more resources that way. But it does take longer. So fall down in the hole. There's a cave down there. And recharge.
Technology recharge.
Remember, copper veins going this deep. Copper down there. There's copper. I don't know if they reworked the deposits or what, but... I do not remember them going this deep. Refiner? Thought I had a refiner. I do have a refiner. I just forgotten to play in the last week or so since last time I played. Storm sweeping across the construction supplies bow, depositing shelter plans while need to back soon. Extract plans. Construct a shelter. Highest electrical potential. Interesting. Crystals, I'll make carbon to make. So that's a plant? Nice. In the rocks. That's convenient.
Technology recharge.
Can I hit that from here? sure if that was very efficient. Usually when you start building a house or whatever, a storm will happen. It might be difficult for a storm to start here since there's nothing here. Guess we will find out though. Where do I want to place it? A place that's not going to be meshed into the ground. Used to have just floated on the top of the ground. They did some things since I've played. Minus 3 degrees, it's all right. Accessing log from previous user, additional archives recovered. Entry follows. Construction largely a success. Recovered salvage data from nearby. Plans logged. Scanned indicate additional subterranean devices. Beginning search. Extract plans. Whoever recorded these logs evidently had some success. I have access to their plans and perhaps I can learn from their efforts. Carbon tubes and magnetized ferrite. More
upon clearing.
Analysis unit online. Diagnostic suggestion. User should recover salvage data from buried technology. Equip and utilize an analysis visor. Nothing, at least within visual range. Laser required. Okay, we can make that and that. Need a wiring loom now. Probably have to go to the space station for that.
Really?
Dahagar. Like for this little of a patch, there's actually quite a bit of dagger in here. It did say his planet was abandoned, so it's probably no. First thing, Crest Freighter. Free parking. That frigate just came out of the ground. Okay then. Log extraction complete. Date stamp 3004.8. Life goes on. Day after day, delivering after. I hope to go home soon. The life of a is not for one like me. Database 3102.0. Multiple sentinel energy signatures detected, requiring immediate dropping out of warp. There's the sentinels. What are they doing? Date stamp 3049.7. Fighting each other. The sentinel ships are engaging each other, ignoring us for now. Database 3024.8. The sentinels have departed. Their distress signal nearby. Broadcasting 16. No repeat. I'm going to take a look. My love, I dive into a black hole tomorrow. I know we agreed not to. I warned them about advisability of such a large vessel moving through the rift. But they are arrogant, vain creatures, are they not? We emerged into the skies above the anomaly. Reality itself has abdicated here. Vast hexagons litter the landscape of this once proud planet, now become the plaything of our unseen foe. I fear I will not be back home for time. We drank the water, my love. Forgive me. Alright.
Dial protection falling.
Alright. Buried technology. And creatures. This is the planet that I started out on. And salvage technology. Nanites received.
Incoming storm.
I don't want it. Still need the wiring loom. Hello. Just a safe again. Save beacon.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
This one got a space station. The tinge that this thing has, you'd think it was a corrupted planet. Alright, and we will call it an episode there. Hope you enjoyed, and we will catch you on the next one.